Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be working on episode 13 in our Bioshock 1 series that we've been doing. I hope you all enjoy, and make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so you'll never miss when I upload. See ya!
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
The mob's right behind me! I don't even want to see him walking!
You pack it in now, and I'll leave this dump to you and Frau Kraus. Our Cummins and Rapture's a fish tank.
Shite! You let him get away. Oh, I need a moment for thinking. Ah, but of course. This will be no problem. Find a Big Daddy and search his body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one. You see the suit control system? So good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting Big Daddies. The only way to get through that door Fontaine went through is to have a little one open it for you. And they will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big stinking brutes.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave?
Fontaine is dead. Bad for Fontaine. Good for Suchong. Play hard to get for a bit. Mr. Ryan get hungry for me. Tiny Bomb gone, Fontaine gone. Su Chong only one who know all about little sisters. Like I said, this very good for Su Chong.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those Big Daddies. Repulsive creatures.
Thank you. preparations for the Frankenstein parade, and you're first in line.
One down, two steps to go. Now, you need only to be finding the bodysuit and the pheromones from the other labs. What you wait for? Ingrid's invitation. Applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be thrown to you like a bee to honey. You'll have to gather three pheromones here so that you smell disgusting, just like a Big Daddy. I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
I know why it has to be children, but why just girls?
You push me too far, kid. When you're cold and stiff, I'm gonna go over to Mother Goose's house, and I'm gonna take it apart, piece by piece, and brat by brat. Consider it your legacy.
I can hear the
Sometimes I forget. I'm opening
your... Where do you think you're going? You need to become a Big Daddy before you are able to draw out the little ones.
We all have to today. and the temptation to break curfew to make a little extra out of is forgiven. Breaking the curfew is... not. Stay on the level and out of trouble.
You're playing a bad hand, kid. You're just too spliced to smell it. Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or evidence gonna go busto.
Big Daddy out of you yet, I think. But there's only one piece missing, the bodysuit. Go to fail-safe armored escort.
Thank you.
Ryan takes this place, here is where they build their filthy golems, their Frankenstein. Find the pieces of the suit. Guide the little ones. The boots. I was sure the boots would be here. Oh, shit.
God damn it. The Big Daddy boots need to be shipped here, not the damn library. What kind of idiot is Ryan hiring nowadays? This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fontaine.
Sometimes I... Tear out the stitches! I promise to do no harm.
This is where you find bodies. That is good. We will make disgusting Frankenstein out of you yet. There is helmet and pair of boots, and we will be, how you say, in the business.
Look around you. There's nothing to save. Rapture's a mausoleum, a goddamn cemetery funhouse. And you and the crowd is just ghosts. Just a matter of time till you realize it.
I have made mistakes. One does not build cities if one is guided by doubt. But can one govern in absolute certainty? I know that my beliefs have elevated me just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city, it's collapsing before my... Have I become so convinced by my own beliefs that I have stopped seeing the truth? Perhaps. But Atlas is out there, and he aims to destroy me and to destroy my city. To question is to surrender. I will not question.
My goodness. utopia or win.
Do for these little ones. I am tainted by sins. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
Thank you.
and bodysuit. You must go back to failsafe armored escort and find helmet. Now. Schnell, there is no time to waste.
You will have to fight me for her! Why are you leaving me?
Fontaine showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business, but the man really never understood sales. Hiding those little girls beneath a bushel. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines, and they're exactly what I wanted. Mark my words, presented properly, those little sisters are marketing gold.
Get me! You made me! You made me!
Atlas is a friend of a parasite. Don't be a friend of Atlas.
Yeah! Report me, you fuck!
Oh.
Thank you. Thank you.
I push a noise. You better come out. I just want to find your wound.
Atlas is a friend of a parasite. Don't be a friend. Friend of Atlas.
This is a Big Daddy. Are you ready? Now go to the little sister that's by the proving ground.
I got Rapture now. I've got the atom.